suit.
I'm Hans.
And I'm Francina.
And we are here to pump you up. Yeah, yeah. You know, Francine, the other day I was in the gym. I was doing my usual pump. I was pumping up the biceps. And, you know, this man walked up to me and says, "Do you have gains?" I said, "Gains." I said, "You want to see gains? Look at Francine's biceps." That's what happens when you bench press and you curl 400 pounds like Francine. But, you know, today I don't want to talk about. We're not here to talk. We're here to act. But you know, you can hear me now and believe me later. But if you want big gains in BNI, you want to increase your thank you for close business, you need to use the gains profile. Yeah, so we're gonna talk about that right now. The G stands for goals. Francine, you told me you have a big goal. What's your big goal?
To press 500 pounds on the leg press with those legs.
Not like some little teeny tiny weight. She will go, she squat big time and lift up the balls, just like we do from our big town in Austria. Like our big cousin, Arnold Schwarzenegger. He's big. He's not a girly man. Now the second part of gains is A, for an accomplishment. And so the second accomplishment is, you know, Francina, she's opened two of these exports. And her next accomplishment is to bench press 7,000 pounds. Yes, 7,000. Now the third part of the gain stands for the I, and that's interest. And let me tell you, our interest here is to pump you up. That's why we're gonna pump up your thank you for close business and help you make more money because you use the gains profile. The next part is gains is networks, it's N. And you know, we have a big network. We go to Austria, we go to Germany, and we have a network of gyms. We have a network of exports.
The world.
Worldwide domination. Yes, you can hear me now, believe me next week, but we are going to pump you up. And then the last part of the gains profile is skills. We got mad skills. It takes skills to bench press and to curl and to squat. And you know, you're gonna have skills. And you know what? You can hear me now. Maybe you can listen to me later. Believe me, next month. But we are going to pump you up.